Well, the King of Tonga's coronation is underway and you can watch a live stream of it from 9:30. Just go to our Facebook page for the link. And at the moment we're having a technical difficulty, but we do hope to join John Pulu and the Tangata Pasifika team in Tonga very shortly.
It's all happening here in the Kingdom of Tonga. Tongans and dignitaries have flown in from all over the world to celebrate the coronation of King Tupou the VI. Here's Soana K-Aholelei with some of the highlights from the week.
Friendly islands for a reason. Tonga doubles in celebration mode this week, leading up to the coronation of King Tupou the VI. And in true Tongan style, the king's people have gone all out. From painting fences to pinning up material, the red and white of Tonga's flag is everywhere. And the festivities didn't stop there. Fashion shows, arts and craft exhibitions, they've all added to the sense of occasion.
Well, of course, we are very happy that we have a new king and we look forward to see how the land, how the country will move on from after the coronation.
But not everyone's celebrating just yet. There are many still working behind the scenes to get things perfect for the big day, including this baker who's still adding last-minute touches.
Everything here is handmade, all the flowers, everything. So, nearly done. I'm extremely happy. I'm very, very happy. And I would like to thank Her Royal Highness Princess Bilolevo for giving me the opportunity. I think this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to do that locally here in Tonga.
The traditional tamawhakawa ceremony took place a week ago, and for many, King Tupou is already their reigning monarch. Many Tongans proudly performing for their king and queen at the Education Day held at Tauwhaiwa Stadium. Education Day has just showcased the technical skills that Tonga has to offer. But for kids like these guys who have been here since 8 a.m, they've just come to catch a glimpse of their king. One thing is for sure, these friendly islanders sure know how to celebrate.
All right.
Stay with us here on Tangata Pasifika in Tonga after the break, the Tau Mawhakawa, the traditional kawa ceremony to usher in a new king.